After a whirlwind romance, Bachelorette stars Dale Moss and Claire Crawley have gone their separate ways. On the latest season of the hit ABC reality show, former Bachelor contestant Crawley took the coveted seat as the Bachelorette. Following the first night, when all of the men introduced themselves after coming out of the limo, Crawley gave Moss the first impression rose. From then on, she pretty much only had eyes for him.
I'm a woman that knows exactly what I want and exactly what I'm looking for, and that's a benefit of being 39.
4 episodes into the show's 16th season, Crawley blew up The Bachelorette and left the show with her new fiancé.
It just hit me right over the head, and that's how you know. Like, that reaction could never happen if this wasn't true, real, authentic love.
Shortly after, Crawley was replaced by Tayshia Adams. After the show aired, the couple went public on Instagram and spoke about their happiness with Chris Harrison on the after show. According to Us Weekly, the whole process took less than 2 weeks. The outlet reports that Crawley went to South Dakota to visit Moss's sisters in November, and that the pair also went house hunting in Sacramento, where she lives, while taking care of her mother. After accidentally calling him her husband in her Instagram stories, fans were quick to mistakenly speculate that the two had tied the knot. On top of the forward-thinking mix-up, E! Online notes that shortly after their engagement, Crawley said that babies were on the agenda. It appears that Crawley's eagerness for marriage and children may have been moving at an all-too-rapid pace for Moss. The former contestant took to Instagram to announce their split after much speculation, writing, "I wanted to share with you all that Claire and I have decided to go our separate ways. We appreciate the love and support we've received from so many people, but this is the healthiest decision for both of us at this time. We strongly believe in leading with love and always remaining true to oneself, something our families have taught and instilled in us throughout our lives. We only hope the best things for one another." In addition to having different priorities, the couple's friends also had their reservations. E! Online reports that Crawley's friends were, quote, always skeptical of the relationship and Dale's intentions, while Moss's companions revealed his penchant for independence. The outlet also states that Moss called off their engagement and his former fiancée was left devastated by the blow. Between moving to Sacramento, having a quick wedding, and feeling unable to commit, Moss decided it was time to move on. Following the news of the pair's split, various contestants came forward with reactions, including a date proposal. According to People magazine, Spencer Robertson, a contestant during Tayshia's portion of the latest season of The Bachelorette, reached out via social media just hours after the news broke. In his Instagram story, Robertson tagged Crawley's handle alongside one word, coffee? Robertson won Tayshia's first impression rose during her time on the show, but didn't make it to the final rounds. It appears that he's taking his chances with the newly single Bachelorette. As for her former fiancé's reaction, according to Page Six, Moss told photographers, "Claire and I will be cool. Obviously, it's not the greatest situation, but Claire and I have a lot of love for each other, and this is the healthiest thing for us right now." The outlet also reports rumors that Moss only went on the ABC show to further his career in television hosting, but he claims his desire to find love with Crawley was the reason for his appearance on The Bachelorette. The news of Moss's decision not to move forward in their relationship likely caused a rift between the two. In November, Crawley gushed on the Bachelor Happy Hour podcast about her fiancé, saying, "What I love about Dale is that nothing scares him. I talk about babies all the time, and he's like, yeah, that's what I want. I'll remind him of things all the time, you know, I'm not getting any younger. I'll say things like that, and he's like, you think I don't know this? Yeah, let's do this." As of January 20th, Crawley has yet to share her thoughts or reactions to her ex's statements. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more list videos about your favorite stuff are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.